really want to head back out there, huh?
Can you imagine what we'll find?
It was very exciting to be a part of this franchise. It was not something I was seeking out, but I realized how much it was part of my life growing up.
Justin had obviously proven himself again and again as an incredibly strong storyteller, filmmaker, with movies of incredible energy and action. But what struck me more than that was his love of Star Trek. So I felt really excited to see how he was going to bring his love to life.
Abandon ship!
He's one of those directors who knows what he wants and is able to infuse each scene with real energy.
He's a terrific artist and a great storyteller.
See how it feels and we'll adjust.
He's someone who's very character and story-oriented, but someone who can also handle the big stuff.
I remember JJ saying, just be bold, make it yours. In every frame of this film, I try to take that to heart.